If I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free.